better together.
He's going to bring it. Didn't have a whole lot of time to prepare as Seth Curry was able to get that last submission so quickly. So hopefully Gav had enough time to get the wits about him and get going as Lim immediately attacking for the leg. Gav with good defense. Now working his way up the body, Gav. Climbs limb like a tree.
That's very short.
Now Lim trying to shake him off. Goff not going for it. Keep a hold of that collar. Again trying to shake him away. Goff still hanging on. Lim turns him. And Goff still managing to hang on.
That's it.
An aerial Brazilian jiu-jitsu match, a little different. And Goff works from that position in for the arm bar. Can he pull that arm through?
Shake. Very difficult position to put yourself in. One way you're going down, you might just snap your own arm. The other way you're going to be pulling backwards and he's going to be pulling your arm down. So Seth did a very good job stuffing that, getting into better position now. Not so much of a threat. Obviously, it's being weak, being lax on the back. It's very applying the system as well.
Got it. See?
Off trapping down Lim's leg, not letting him out past the half guard spot. He's with the arm bar nut. Being in the submission, Goff has to rethink his strategy while Lim in top position. Cannot pull that leg out to get to side control.
Not on your knee, on
your hip. Lim again trying to push down into the leg of Goff.
Pressure.
See, trying to create a little bit of space to pull his leg through. It's the right leg of Lim that he's trying to pull through to get up to side control.
Straighten your right leg.
Smaller than the average bear, but if you pack a punch, they've got a growl and they've got something behind that as well, so I would not be a challenge as these gentlemen.
Not a chance. I'm quite happy here. It seems to show off immediately no technique. And you see that chess match again, Alex. It's both of them trapping down one another and not letting either get into a dangerous position outside of that early arm bar. Goff the way through, wants to get the top position on Lim. Lim with a strange looking race, but making it work for himself. And now Goff rolls through, looks like he might have a chance on the toe hold.
Oh, got it! Got the top!
Like the spinners whipping pastry, cruising down